Hey y'all, Tony Quinn, fitness instructor here in Toledo, Ohio. I've got another one for you. This one is called Let's Go. It's by an artist named Columbus Toy. It doesn't have any turns. It's only a two-wall dance. It's pretty easy and it's a whole lot of fun. So I'm going to do it first. Don't move. Just watch. And then we'll break it down step by step. Did you get it? Not quite? Okay, so let's break it down piece by piece. Like I said, it doesn't have any turns in it. It's only a two-wall dance. So it starts with two heels on this right leg. You ready? 5, 6, 7, 8. Heel, heel. 1, 2, 3, 4. Heel, heel. 1, 2, 3. Again, heel, heel. 1, 2, 3, 4. Heel, heel. Take it up for two. Up, two, left. Two, back, right, left, right, left. Good, let's just do that much one more time. Starting with that right foot. Ready? 5, 6, 7, 8. Heel, heel. 1, 2, 3, 4. Heel, heel. 1, 2, 3. Again, heel, heel. 1, 2, 3, 4. Heel, heel. Take it up for two. Up, two, left, two, back, right, left, right, left. Did you get it? Pretty easy, right? So there's only one thing left to add. So we add a turn to the left and four heels, and then we'll be facing the back wall, ready to start the dance all over again. So let's add that in. We'll start at the top, starting with two heels on the right foot. You ready? 5, 6, 7, 8. Heel, heel. 1, 2, 3, 4. Heel, heel. 1, 2, 3. Again, heel, heel. 1, 2, 3, 4. Heel, heel. Take it up for two. Up, two, left, two, back. Right, left, right, left. Turn. 1, 2, 3, 4. Heels. Right, left. Then take it from the top in the back. Heel, heel. 1, 2, 3, 4. Heel, heel. 1, 2, 3. Again. Heel, heel. 1, 2, 3, 4. Heel, heel. Take it up for two. Up, two, left, two, back. Right, left, right, left. Turn. 1, 2, 3, 4. Heels. Right, left, right, left. Pretty easy, right? So, since this one is pretty easy, add your own little flavor to it. However you want to do those heels, you want to be a little cute with it and swing them hips, that's cool. You want to swing your hands up high, that's cool. A lot of line dances, they're all the same steps over and over again, but what makes them fun is you can put your own little flair to it. So let's just do it. If you fall off, get back on, but make sure you stay on those feet. Let's go.
Get out. Get out on the floor. For sure, I got a little patrol in my cup so I can.